listen to the beginning sounds of words. The beginning sound is the first sound you hear when you say a word. Let's stretch out the word cow and listen to the beginning sound. Cow. Cow. Cow begins with a k sound. Here we have a picture of a dog. Say dog. Now let's stretch it out and listen to the beginning sound of dog. D, d, dog. D, d, dog. Dog begins with a d sound. Here we have a duck. Say duck. Now stretch it out and listen to the beginning sound of the word duck. D, d, duck. D, d, duck. Duck begins with a d sound. So dog and duck both begin with d. They begin with the same sound. D, d, dog. D, d, duck. They both begin with d. Now let's look at these pictures. Say mouse. Stretch it out and listen to the beginning sound of mouse. 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 Mouse begins with m sound. Say mug. Stretch it out. Mug. Mug. Mug begins with a m sound. So mouse and mug both begin with m. They begin with the same sound. Mouse, mug. They both begin with m. Here we have a bat. Say bat. Let's stretch it out. B, b, bat. B, b, bat. Bat begins with a b sound. Say bug. Stretch it out. B, b, bug. B, b, bug. Bug begins with a b sound. So bat and bug both begin with b. B, b, bat. B, b, bug. They begin with the same sound. Good job listening to the beginning sounds of words.